वेलकम टू माय क्लास चैनल. इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ इम्प्रॉपर सबसेट. व्हाट इज इम्प्रॉपर सबसेट? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू सी द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ सबसेट, देन वी विल डिस्कस इम्प्रॉपर सबसेट, बिकॉज इम्प्रॉपर सबसेट इज ए टाइप ऑफ सबसेट. कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ सबसेट इज दैट ऑल इफ ऑल द एलिमेंट्स ऑफ सेट A or also the elements of set B, then we will say A is a subset of set B. You can see that elements of set A are 1, 2, 3 and the elements of set B are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, all the elements of set A or also the elements of set B, then set A is a subset of set B. Okay, and symbol we use to represent subset is that, and we read it is a subset of A is a subset of B. And the concept of improper subset is that if A is a subset of set B and set B is also subset of set A. What is subset? All the elements of set A, also the elements of set B, and all elements of set B also the elements of set A. Okay, see, elements of set A are 0, 2, 4, 6 and elements of set B are 4, 6, 2, 0. All elements are same, 0, 0, 2, 2, 4, 4, then 6, 6. So all the elements of set A or also the elements of set B and all the elements of set B also the elements of set A. Yeah, according to definition you can see if set A is a subset of set B, then set B and set B is a subset of set A. A is a subset of set B and B is a subset of set A. Then A and B are improper subsets of each other. It is denoted by A improper subset B and read as set A is an improper subset of set B. From example you can clearly see that A and B are subsets of each other because all the elements of set A are contained in set B and all the elements of set B are contained in set A. Therefore A and B are improper subsets of each other. If you want to note down, then you can take screenshot from here to here and here to here. Hope so you understand this concept. If you understand, then don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching this video. Take care.